Look around you. Almost everything you see in today's high-tech world, from your mobile phone or iPod to the space shuttle, is all underpinned by physics. With a physics degree, you'll find you're very much in demand because of the sheer number of careers available to you. And it's not all just about the Large Hadron Collider. You'll find you're also highly sought after from employers in IT, education, finance, law, journalism. The opportunities are endless. Our degree programs reflect the huge diversity of modern physics, with modules ranging from quantum mechanics to medical imaging to spacecraft dynamics, and specialist programs like physics with nuclear astrophysics, which is unique in the UK. And it's really flexible too. You can switch between different programs during your first 2 years.
I chose to come to Surrey because when I came to visit, there seemed to be a really nice atmosphere within the physics department and around campus as well.
I came to Surrey to do physics because I came here in year 12 and did work experience here and worked in this lab and just enjoyed all the people I met and the people I worked with.
When I came on the open day, the staff were really helpful and friendly. The campus was much different to the ones that I'd seen in London.
I chose to come to Surrey because of the good location being not too far from London and with the good transport links.
Of course, the University of Surrey is one of a number of places you can choose to study physics. So why come here? Well, apart from being one of the top departments in both teaching and research, we do some things differently.
With our unique 4-year MPhys program, Surrey students get to spend a 12-month paid research placement at a world-leading laboratory, either in the UK or overseas.
I was really quite attracted to the research year, which wasn't really offered at other places.
When Surrey MPhys students return from their 12-month placement, they have often published papers in world-leading research journals. Maybe it's not so surprising then that Surrey research students have won the National Student of the Year award twice in the last 5 years.
I spoke to Paddy, who runs the MPhys programme, and he offered me a chance to go to America on the East Coast to Yale University, and it was fantastic. So I got to go and do my placement at a nuclear lab, so I got to sort of learn a lot of practical skills that were then sort of useful for the rest of my learning.
And as part of our BSc programmes, we offer a salaried professional training year to further enhance your employability. We have been placing students with companies which include IBM, Mitsubishi and BAE Systems for more than 40 years.
Although I was doing the BSc physics course, I found that I could do a placement year and I thought, yeah, that'd be pretty good to do, pretty good to put on the old CV.
I found that the employability rate upon leaving university was quite high for Surrey, so that's mainly what attracted me here.
The whole university is very placement orientated, and I think it's one of the top in the country for graduate jobs afterwards. And I think it's mainly because the placements, they look so good on your CV. You've already got a year's experience plus a degree.
I fell in love with physics because of the big questions like the nature of space and time and what Einstein's theory of relativity is all about. I took my physics degree here at Surrey, and now I teach a course on space, time and relativity to our first year undergraduates, as well as carry out my own research in theoretical nuclear physics. I also spend some of my time writing books on popular science and presenting documentaries on radio and television. There are so many opportunities available to you, whether you want to continue with your study and research like Michael, venture into the media like me, or choose from hundreds of other careers. Surrey can take you there.
To discover more about physics at Surrey, please visit us on one of our open days.
Or for further information, go to www.surrey.ac.uk/physics.